ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward.
I have wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, those thunder days. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
And when you get to the point where all you want to do is be successful, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that injury. Claw with our fingernails for that injury.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure.
It's easy for everybody whenever everything is going exactly like you planned. The true test of you and the true test of us as a team is how you respond to adversity. That's a true test. How are you going to respond to that?
Now it's time to go out there and put it on the scoreboard.
Cowboys on three, one, two, three.
We are Cowboys.